Dramatic CCTV footage shows the moment a hooded gunman pointed a sawn-off shotgun at shopkeeper Ranvir Bassi while a 7-year-old daughter screamed in terror. But the brave 35-year-old hurled abuse at the attacker and pushed him out of the newsagents in Rickerscote Road, Stafford. Police are now appealing for information on the raid.